The Gandhigram Rural Institute, deemed to be university, celebrated the 75th year of Independence Day in the glorious campus. Staff members and students are participated in the Independence Day celebration. Dr. L. Raja, Professor and Dean, School of Health Sciences and Rural Development, hoisted the national flag and delivered the Independence Day message.
ಶ್ಯಾಮಲಾ ಮಾತರಂ ವಂದೇ ಮಾತರಂ ಶುಭ್ರಜೋತ್ಸ್ನ ಪುಳಗಿತಯಾಮಿನೀ ಹುಲ್ಲಕುಸುಮಿತ ದ್ರುಮತಳ ಶೋಭಿನೀ ಸುಹಾಸಿನೀ ಸುಮಧುರಭಾಷಿಣೀ ಸುಗತಾಂ ವರದಾಂ ಮಾತರಂ ವಂದೇ ಮಾತರಂ ವಂದೇ ಮಾತರಂ ವಂದೇ ಮಾತರಂ
morning, namaste, vanakkam to every one of you. Revered Chancellor of this great institute, Revered Vice Chancellor Additional Charge Professor Gurmit Singh Ji, Respected Registrar Dr. VPR Sivakumar, Distinguished Members Board of Management, Dean, Professors, Directors, Academic and Non-Academic Staff, my brothers and sisters, dear students of this great institute, let me take this great opportunity to greet all of you on the 75th Independence Day celebrations from the bottom of my heart. In India, we celebrate its 75th year of independence on this great and glorious day. This celebration is being titled Asatiga Amrit Maha Utshava Sudandira Amrita Pirivila. It's a Sudandira Amrita Pirivila. It is being celebrated throughout the country and the world, wherever the Indians are there. This celebration is being titled ஆசாதிக்கு அமிர்த் மகோத்சவ மதர் இந்தியா பாரத் மாதா அவர் மதர் ஹேஸ் த ப்ரியாம்பிள் ஆஃப் த கான்ஸ்டிடியூஷன் ஆஃப் இந்தியா ஜஸ்டிஸ் லிபர்ட்டி equality and fraternity Indians right to live freely and enjoy all other constitutional rights that shine gloriously India is a diverse country where more than 28 states over 121 languages and 270 mother tongues and Independence Day is the day to celebrate this diversity and the swirling cultures that we cherish and enjoy the freedom joyfully. This 75th Independence Day celebration has the major themes freedom, ideas, resolve, actions, and achievements. As we all celebrate the 75th Independence Day, when I remember this, an American journalist by name Mildred Dolbut, she witnessed the entire scenario of the great day 75 years back in Delhi. She wrote a 10-page write-up in her own handwriting. She is no more now. And she described it in a very beautiful manner, because after the independence only we are all born. We do not know the fruits and the difficulties and the suffer and the sorrows and everything we could not see. But we can only see the films and... But this great lady, she witnessed and wrote that the British imperialism who lived and led this country, their flock, it was pulling down, and that great country's national flag was going up and up and up. So she was very much fascinating to see that such a beautiful scenario and such a wonderful thing that we had. We remember the glorious sacrifice of our freedom fighters, the heroes, those names we can spell, the greatest person on this earth, Mahatma Gandhi, who lived and led this country without having weapons. The only weapon that he had was truth and non-violence. And he proclaimed to the world, the entire world, that only through non-violence, only through truth, only through soul force, you will be able to achieve the greatest, mightiest persons of the British. And we can also name many people, but Netaji Subhas Chandra Bose, he said, Kunde, freedom, Lije. Give blood, will give you freedom. That was the spirit that he had. And we can go on name many people, like in our own Tamil Nadu, Sidambaram Pillai, and Tirupur Kumaran, and so on and so forth. But those who lost their life and properties, whose names we could not identify, but for them also, we salute on this occasion that their sacrifice made us to be today, to stand before us and to live and lead this country properly. Ideas Under this, Mahatma Gandhi, I wanted to quote this here. I quote, "I do not want my house to be walled in all sides of my windows to be stuffed. I want the culture of all lands to be blown about my house as freely as possible. But I refused to be blown off my feet by any." Such a wonderful message he gave us, that keep your windows and doors and open and bring all the ideas together. And so this government is inviting all innovations which comes from anywhere, elsewhere, everywhere for the Naya Bharat. Resolve the conflicts. Conflicts are there right from the memorial, and conflict is way of life that we have to solve within, between, and among, using the ICT, which is revolutionizing the entire humanity. The use of technology has become the order of the day in our day-to-day life. But there is a danger in it. But a country like India, spiritually motivated, we have to see, as Vinoba Bhave said, that science and spirituality has to prevail. The politics and power should wither away. So we'll march towards that, to work for the spiritual combinations and spiritual motivations for social actions. Action and achievements. India is spearheading in many areas, especially in education, environment, empowerment of women, like we have a tribal woman heading the entire country as a president of India. Science and technology, research and development, especially in defense. We are able to export arms and armaments to other countries. Our young minds are working in all over the world, making ours as a proud moment of their contributions to the world. On Gandhigram, Mahatma Gandhi's direct disciples, Dr. Ramachandran, Dr. Soundaram Ramachandran, had established this great institution named Gandhigram in a three triangular strategy, namely education, that is the GRI, community development, later on became rural development, that is Gandhigram Trust, and health and sanitation, Institute of Rural Health and Family Development. All these great institutions, my dear friends, all these great institutions have been tremendously rendering service to the humanity. GRI was started to provide appropriate training to the grassroots level workers all over the India. Slowly became training college, ultimately became the deemed to be university, and achieving on its own way in creating models as international scientists that we have. Under teaching, research and extension, GRI has created a few successful models like village placement program, village immersion program that we had. A World Bank team came and stayed in the villages, understood what is the real poverty, what is the real problem that we are facing at the grassroots level. They stayed with us and understood the real problems. And that really gave us a new vista to work towards the corruption free. Participate in rural uprising. That we conducted not only in Tamil Nadu, all over the country. University at the doorsteps of the villages. Kanyamanuthu development model. Total transformation of Karattalagambatti village. Of course, in some aspects we succeeded, in some aspects we failed, but we learned from them. Recently, we held a discussion at the national level with the Education Ministry, UGC experts, chairpersons of NIOS, National Institute of Open Schooling, and GRI. And in that, it was discussed that they all appreciated very well that this model is one of the very unique model at the national level. More than 1,000-odd universities are there, but this university, rural university, has a model of pre-primary to PDF, pre-primary to post-doctor fellowship. Having organic linkages, that is a child who joins in our crutch centers, can study through the schools, and for many reasons are unable to go further, dropouts and passouts, who can continue their studies in NIOS, National Institute of Open Schooling, that we have in Gandhigram. And this is the only university that when we started this center at the national level, from there they get qualified and go for higher studies. Even a few students have joined and completed MBBS, engineering, PhD, and so on and so forth. So such a wonderful model that was created, and this is the only university at national level we have curriculum, including curriculum of the extension education as the 2 credit papers. And this has been widely accepted and appreciated by the UGC and the Ministry of Education. In India, child population is 26%. Youth population is 46%. Nowhere in the world such a huge human capital with dividend. This has to be properly planned and act upon for further development by providing blended education, not only theory but practical. As we all know that Gandhigram University is well known for transforming and translating Gandhian ideas into action in the villages. So this is the only university which experiments Gandhian ideas into action. So we have a greater role to play in the blended education, employment opportunities. The education should be made as employable persons. My dear students are all standing here that after your completion of your studies, you must earn and learn that you are able to stand and able to withstand of any challenges and to be not only the job seeker, but job providers. And such kind of employment-oriented education has to be important, that we have to plan in such a way. Finally, empowerment. Empowerment is a catchy word, but unless proper education, unless proper employment opportunities, unless the economic independence, empowerment will not come into force. So all these 3 areas we have to plan and execute in a proper manner. Thanks to Government of India introducing the National Education Policy 2020, which provides an ample opportunities for GRI, to play a pivotal role in bringing interdisciplinary, multidisciplinary, and transdisciplinary research, identifying rural problems, and solve the problems. Having more options for cross major courses with credit transfer from science stream to arts or any other streams can come and join in this provisions. Further, vocational-based courses, which we have been doing from the very beginning, started certificate courses, diplomas, degrees, and which are all running in a successful manner by adopting, that comes the important points, by adopting industrial institutional collaborations. Like we have a great Yamaha private company, we have Murugappa Chettiar company, like that we have also introduced from the dairy departments and many other departments with the industrial sectors. That we have to increase and enhance and improve in that sectors. As a result, 75% to 80% of our students have been fully employed. This is how this Gandhigram should strive and work towards achieving the full employment, nil poverty, and also Sarvodaya society that we have to create. Like that, many achievements Gandhigram have. Further, we shall all have to come together to work hard to fulfill the dreams of our revered Amma Mama. But for them, this great institution is not over here. But for them, we are not here. And the brothers and sisters are here celebrating this 75th year of independence. It's one of the very, very unique moments. So, let us all thank all those who are still fighting for their battle against patriarchy, inequality, gender bias, and poverty. I feel very proud today, 75th Independence Day celebrations in Gandhigram, that being a man hails from a former son, married to freedom fighters in Orissa, Nabakrishna Chowdhury and Malati Chowdhury, and being a person, humble person, who studied in the same university, and today I am able to stand before you and a very important occasions. It's a great privilege for me to be here. We shall promise, not just like that promise, the promise of inclusive, the promise of pluralistic, the promise of democracy to contribute to all our mights for the best way possible to create peaceful world. Our national Tamil poets, Subramanya Bharati, said that India will pave the way to the world. India ulagirkku valigattum. That day is not very far off. From this year, another 25 years from now, you all will be there to celebrate the 100th year of independence. You all very proud that you are going to celebrate the 100th year in the near future. But from here, the message is very simple. We have to create Mahatma Gandhi's dream, the Sarvodaya family, and Sarvodaya welfare of all. That's what the saints and sages and all the gods that really created this human being to work towards and achieve the world peace and world in order. Jai Hind! Vande Mataram! Jai Jahat! Thank you, Nandri. Thank you very much for all your patience here. Thank you.
जनगणमन अधिनायक जय हे भारत भाग्य विदाता पंजाब सिंध गुजरात मराठा द्रविड उत्कल वंगा विंध्य हिमाचल यमुना गंगा उच्छल जलधि तरंगा तव शुभ नामे जागे तव शुभ आशीष मागे जाहे तव जयदाता जनगण मंगलदायक जय हे भारत भाग्य विदाता जय हे जय हे जय हे जय 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 हे